Hello friends, I'm Gunam Madhivanan, Current Affairs Faculty at Officers IAS Academy. In this video, we will be discussing our 148th Current Affairs Hit List topic, that is regarding Defence Offset Policy. Friends, India is the second largest arms importer next to Saudi Arabia. India is the second largest arms importer. Right? We import arms from Russia, France, UK, USA. These four players are the top sellers of defense equipments to India. All these defense contracts are very costly, pricing. All these defense contracts, 3000 crores, 4000 crores, 5000 crores. So in the year 2005, Vijay Kelkar committee was recommending something called as defense offset policy, that we are giving thousands of crores worth of opportunity to other countries. Let us say I am buying some Rafale aircraft from France. Okay, huge opportunity I am giving to France. So Vijay Kelkar committee was saying that when the defense contract is more than 300 crores, when the defense contract is more than 300 crores, then 30% of this contract value should be the offset price. That is, the idea is, now France has won the contract. Assume that France has won the contract. Now 30% of the contract value, that is here 90 crores. So 90 crore worth opportunity should be given to Indian defense industries by France, because France is the winner of the contract. So idea is, we are giving huge opportunity to other countries. In that contract value, some 30%, let Indian defense industries get benefited. So now France has got the opportunity, has won the contract, okay, in the Rafale deal. So if it is 3000 crores, 4000 crores, whatever, then 30% of that deal value, worth opportunity, France should give to Indian defense industries. So which will benefit Indian defense industries. Indian defense industries will, you know, grow using this money, right? It will become more competitive, okay. So in that way, Indian defense industry will be benefited. Not everything, 3000, 4000 crores, not everything we are giving it to other countries. That is the idea of defense offset policy, right? Until 2016, now that defense offset obligation, the winner of the contract, for example, France in our case, France during the signing of that particular deal, France will say, okay, now the contract value is, let us say, 1000 crores. Now 300 crores defense offset value, the 300 crores worth of opportunity, we will, some business opportunity, we will give it to Indian defense manufacturing units. Right? So at the time of signing the contract itself, the France will clearly say that this is how we are going to execute that offset obligation. But in 2016, slightly there was a change. So what government said, during the time of signing the contract and all, you need not say, some 1 year before the actual obligation. So 1 year before the delivering the actual obligation, that time you can say how you are going to give the opportunity, how you are going to use that defense offset obligation, right? Now in 2020, a new defense offset policy was announced by Defense Ministry. Accordingly, the government has said, when the contract is between two governments, so if it is an intergovernmental contract, and when you go for a contract, when there is only one vendor, you want to buy something, there is only one vendor in that situation, or when there is an intergovernmental contract, the contract is between two sovereign nations, in that situation, or when you buy, there is only one vendor, in that situation, this defense offset obligation is not required. In that situation, defense offset obligation is not required, is what the new policy, 2020 policy, is all about. That is why it was in news, right? So what is defense offset? So what CAG is saying about this offset? So CAG says that the idea of this offset is, let us partially compensate the significant outflow, 3000, 4000 crore worth of contract we are giving to other countries, let us partially compensate to Indian defense industries as well. That is the idea of the offset policy. right? This helps in improving the technology of Indian defense, you know, manufacturers, defense industries. It will improve the capability of the defense industry, right? So about the 2005 recommendation I have given here, objective stated by government I have given here. Until 2016, what happened I have given here. So why it was in news? Because there is a change in the policy. So when there is a single vendor, I mean up initio single vendor contract means when there is only one vendor, or when there is intergovernmental agreement, there will be no offset clause anymore. Right? In all other cases, there will be 30% of offset clause. That is why it was in news. Right, friends? So based on our discussion, I have given a question here. Find out the right answer and give it in the comment section. So here I have given the features of my exclusive current affairs, revised current affairs program. If you are interested, you can go through. Right, here I have given details about the 600 current affairs MCQ. If you are interested, you can buy the booklet by clicking the link given in the description box. Right, friends, tomorrow I will meet you with another important, interesting, exciting topic. Till then, bye, take care.